student transport. Now we have 0.5 1A. So here what problems are given? We have to compare the following numbers. What problems? Question 1. Rihanna owns a wholesale sari shop. She sold 15,025 sari in the first month and 9,995 in the second month. In which month did she sell less sari? That means you have to compare. So Rihanna sold sari in the first month 15,825 and she sold sari in the second month 9,995. So on comparing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this number has 5 digits and 9,995 is having the 1, 2, 3, 4 digits. That means the number which has the more digits is greater, 15,025 greater than 9,995. That means in the second month, she sold less sari. In the second month, she sold less sari. Now option number 2, Raghuraj has 4,53,900 rupees in his saving account. And Mustar has 4,51,999 in his saving account. So where lesser amount in his account? Lesser is come. Raghuraj has money 4,53,900. Mustar has 4,51,999. When we compare or comparing 4,53,900 and 4,51,999. When we compare 4, 4 same, 5, 5 also same, but 3, 1. 3 greater than 1. The summary is greater. So hence Mustar has lesser amount in account. Star has lesser amount in account. Now question number 3 to yourself, because during the ascending and descending order we have to spend exercise 1B in 1C. Now question number 4. Lavanya wants to call her friend Vishakha on her mobile. Vishakha's number is not saved in her mobile, but she does remember that the first code is 9999. Remember first code of digits, that is the 999, and the last is called the smallest number using 216, and 5 repeated 3 times, and 5 repeated 3 times, 5 repeated 3 times. Then the condition is given in the question, 9, 9, 9, 4 times, then 5 repeated 3 times, so 5, 5, 5, then 1, 2, 6. So 9, 9, 9, 4 times, then 5, 3 times, then the smallest digit from smallest number, that means from 1, 1, 2, then 6. So this is the point number of Lavanya's friend Vishakha. Now question number 5. 1,50,500 rupees. So this is exercise 1 is completed. Now we have to know about the Roman numerals. Roman numerals, symbols and Hindu Arabic numerals. So 1 written by first type, 5, B, 10, X, 50, L, 100, C, 500, D, and 1000, M. 1000, M. If symbol is repeated, it means repeating its value or addition. If symbol is repeated, that means if X, that means 10 plus 10 equals to 20. And symbols are repeated only 3 times. Only 3 times. I, X, C are repeated, and P and D never repeated. P and D. If a smaller number is placed after larger number, it means value is greater. Smaller number placed after larger number. That means if X, I, that means 10 plus 1 equal to 11. And if smaller number to become larger, that means subtracted. For I, X, that means 10 minus 1 9. Before the smaller number, before the larger number, then we subtract. If smaller number after the larger number, then we add. And IFC repeated only by 3 times, and PFD never be repeated. So now we come to exercise 1F. They write in Roman numerals. First is given 92. So 92. So 100C. 100C. And 100 minus 10 is 90. So if we put X before C, XC. So 100 minus 10, 90. XC, 90. Then 2. I, 90. Next, 337. So 100 is C, but here we have 300. So 100 plus 100 plus 100 plus 30 and plus 7. So 100C, 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 and 30X, FX. B, I. 300, 30, 7. 330, 7. C, 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 X, 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 30. And PII7. Next question is number 2. Write each factor in Indo-Arabic numeral and find the product and write back in Roman numeral. So here IX into L, IX is 9, L is 50. So 9 into 50 equal 450. 9,45, 450, then 400, D for 500, D for 500. If we press C before D, CD, that means 500 minus 100 equal to 400. CD for 400 and L for 50. That is 450 CD L. Next is LX VI into VII. LX VI. LX. L means 50 and X means 60. 10. That means 10. And plus VI. 5 plus 1. That is equal to 50 plus 10, 60. Plus 5, 60 plus 1, 66. 66 into 7. 66 into 7. 7 into 42. 4 carry. 7 into 42 plus 4, 46. So we have 462. 462. And we already find out CD for 400. CD for 400, then 60. So 50 for L, then LX is 60, then 2, 1, 1. So we can find any factor by any this constant. We can write the numbers according to the rules of the Roman numerals. These are the basic symbols of Roman numerals. So in the exercise 1F, depend on the Roman numerals. Exercise 1E, depend on comparison. PDF is also given. You have to do this good side. Solve the chapter 1. Some parts are spent and some parts are not, because remaining left of part you have to solve by yourself. So students, we have completed chapter 1, law numbers and Roman numerals. So Roman numerals is very important. You have to know the rules of Roman numerals, how can we subtract, and when we add each and every question, thought very carefully. The questions are given here also. If we compare which is greater, FCL or LX? FCL or LX? FCL is 40 and LX is 60. So 40 less than 60. This type of calculation also, but we are not given. You have to solve these questions.